Hey everybody, so the day came, I finally got my controller for my board. So it came with controller cable, ports for connecting it via wires, but those are already connected in there, so I should just be able to plug and play it. Then let's see, we have... There we go. So this is what is going to be used for mounting it to the front and then controlling it. And this is how everything is going to get connected. So, so this little box here is going to replace that little green board there. And so I should be able to just hook up power, the laser, says access U, access Y, access X. We have an output, have an input, and the limits. So, and that is the number of the controller board that I got. Okay, so we have those two things. They're going to get connected via this wire. And then I have a whole bunch of other wires and various kind of things that came with this. So we'll see what that has as I explore more. So what I'm going to be doing here in just a second is pulling all those things out, pulling out that controller board, and then replacing it with that one. Ooh. All right. Since I came so prepared today, I'm going to be taking it out with a multi-tool. What I did is I also numbered these and then took pictures of them. That's supposed to be an 8, that's a 7. So I took pictures of these before I took them out. So this is going to be my up, down, left, right, front step. I'm looking at this right now. So this is the, I'm not entirely sure what 1 and 2 go to. Up, down, left, right, frame, stop, pause, start, grind, and reset. And over here, so over here, I have 1 and 2, which... apparently look like ground for the power. Then I'm a laser. This is the access input. Okay, so so this board here is, or this part of it goes to the controller, and I'm going to be replacing that with the end of this, which is then going to go into this controller. So this part is not going to be used, at least as far as I know. So the things that I need to be concerned with here is that I have this first one. This first one is 5 volt, 24 volt, and ground. So 5 volt, 24 volt, and ground. 5 volt, 24 volt, and ground. Oh, I see a couple grounds.
See, access for the 5 volt. 5 volt is like 3, and ground.
Okay, so this is the X and Y axis. So this is going to go to... this is going to go for that Y. Direction, pulse, and 5 volts. Direction, pulse, and 5 volts. So that's going to be this one right there. That's going to be the Y. Alright, so this bottom one, number 3, is going to go to this short little thing. Over here. let me get a marker. Okay, so I got myself a marker, and now I need the controller. Don't worry, obviously, but 3 is on the y-axis. I'll say 3 here. Let's see, this one up here. I'll say 2 up here. It's like around. RGX, RG, RGX. Okay, so I just had Flip Phillips in here helping me out, and what we have come to the conclusion that right now with this system, we're getting 5 volts out of here, we get 36 out of here. This one is powering the laser, that's going to be doing its thing there. But what we need to do is we need to get a 24 volt supply, power supply. And then what's going to happen here is that we're going to put the 24 volts in here, and then it's going to supply 5 volts out to here. So we're going to look at getting a new, or getting a power supply in there, and then hopefully we'll be able to power this up. Also, one of the things that we also found was that I don't have the key for this, so I was thinking that it was in the off position. We took off the lines here. This is actually on, so we don't have to worry about the key, so that's good. When we click on this, the power comes up. So next stop is to get a 24 volt power supply.